Do I have to launch this guy into that? Come over here. Wait. Huh? Wait, what was my most recent ability? My most recent ability was the climb ability. Which can't help me too much here. I also got Kuro's feather. Or the Kuro. I don't know, but... Oh! I see. Hey, get over here. Forgetting that I can climb and I don't have to constantly wall jump now. I gained another ability point. Again, I can't use them. Oh, there's spikes there! I did not see those. Oh yeah, I can, in case you didn't know, I can breathe underwater infinitely now because I have I used ability points. Man, I am capable of speech. Just so you know. Once lush and green, this was all covered in ice now. Those who did escape paid with their lives. That sucks, or something. Ooh, Luna! Hello! Okay, now we're in the Forlorn Ruins. Look, it says it right there. The Forlorn Ruins. Here's where the Goomon lived. They built miraculous structures and infused them with the light of the Spirit Tree, which keeps them safe. Oh no. The Goomon were frozen, unable to escape. When the Element of Winds lost its sight, light, these ruins must have turned into their grave. That hurts. The Goomon were crafty inventors. They had foreseen a bright future that never came. Look at this light vessel. They were able to store the light of the Spirit Tree within. As I suspected. No! Well, it's a good thing I saved, or else I would have had to listen to all that dialogue again. First teleportation, and now gravity is warped. Simply fantastic. It tells you. Oh, I didn't even touch that. Or maybe I did. I'm just gonna be perfectly honest, it obviously did touch me. Oh, come on. Nope. Please, let me live. Let me, allow me life. Thanks. How can this guy see me? Not like this. No. No. I see. There is nothing about this I understand.
Our controls are completely back. I'm fine. Somehow.
This could take a bit. Yep. Oh, I was just instantly burned alive. Shortcut. Or wait, no. Oh, I have to go back. Oh, you could jump right through that. So you're telling me I frick. Seriously? Oh no! I'm where I need to be. What a shame. This appears to be a cutscene. A Okay. Something has happened. Oh, a bridge. This shrine must have powered all they had built. Look at it now. Look what it did. Don't make me feel things. Don't make me do- Don't. I wonder if Gumo knows of their fate. I hope he can forgive us that we live and they are gone. But it wasn't our fault. Why should he be mad? He has... Nope. Okay. Now... We can continue. The element of winds lies before us, stored in the heart of this place. These ruins are all that is left of the Gumon, reminding us of their fate. Losing the ones that he loved, Gumo is the last of his kind. Ori, we shall bring back the light, for the bell in the memory of the Gumon, let us restore the element of wind. Oh boy. A rock. Moved by the words, he decided to act. He decided to try and kill us? Cool! There we go. Where'd that come from? I cannot look at the map, so I cannot see where to go. I met Kuro's nest. Hooray! Okay. Oh, great. Plot. And stuff. What is up with this whole light, giant light thing everywhere? And why is it attacking the birds? No, like seriously, what is happening? Holy crap. Ori had learned that how they had perished through our light. And all along, she was simply protecting her last child. Oh! Well now, this doesn't look too good, does it? We're us, the light, and we're up here with kind of next to your last child. Too good. I can explain. Okay, so now we're hiding. Okay, so water is safe. Alright, what happens? Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Okay, so, I think I lost. I see. Didn't work. Come on. This log was not here before, I don't think. Get down! Get down! Okay. 3, 2, 1! Oh boy. We barely escaped from her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us. Kuro is just protecting her child. But remember, Ori, the element of warmth is last to ignite. The sun's though we seek high top sorrel pass. We must ride the winds, for they will show us the path. Wait, why is stuff on fire over there? Stuff is on fire! And I don't remember lighting anything on fire. Path cleared again. I had also thought of an outro, but then I forgot it, like a new, original one, but I forgot it, so, yeah, I don't know, just, subscribe, I guess. I really don't know how to end these things.